Business Development Services are a wide range of non-financial services used by entrepreneurs to help them improve the performance of their businesses, access to markets, and ability to compete. After a series of business flops, renewable energy SMEs have been urged to beef up uptake of business development services to improve the performance of their businesses and adequate management.
Energy SMEs, not specifically energy, we're not sector agnostic, but we support SMEs at a certain level to achieve a certain level of growth. I hope that's clear. So basically what we do is we handhold these SMEs to be bankable, but also to achieve their strategic objectives. And that's what our advisory is about under the private sector development arm.
Ida Semakula, the Director of Business Consulting at Bailey Advisory, believes there's a need to lure entrepreneurs to appreciate what business development services can do for them.
It's with a vision in mind. You want to achieve maybe 100 billion in revenue. Now, the issue with this is you get to a certain level of your operation and you're stagnant. You don't know how to grow your customer base. You don't know how to attract funding for whatever ventures you want to do. For renewable energy SMEs, really they need access to finance to be able to scale in the different regions of the country, but even outside of the country, like you've had in the panel.
BDS services help you to discover your business better and get to know what you can actually, your true potential is. A lot of businesses in Uganda, you may have noticed, operate informally.
According to statistics, poor management practices accounting to 70% of solid business failures in Uganda during the first 3 to 5 years of operation. Report compiled by Ismail Nsubuga for the news.